Hey y'all, I'm here. I'm about ready to go do a hike. I don't normally talk in my videos, but I'm going to talk today. But I'm in this nature forest or whatever you call it, in around my house. Nice little trail. So I'm just going to sit here, have my coffee for a bit. It's like 28 degrees out today, so I'm not going to be talking a lot. I'll be sweating a lot today. So. But check out this little nature forest, guys. There's always some kind of birds around here. Yeah, we're going to start this hike now. It's kind of shady here, but the further we go down the trail, the more out in the sun we're going to be. This is where I'm going to start today. Oh, the trail right here. Now we're back in the sun. It's pretty warm today, as it only being end of May. Tomorrow will be the last day of May. I'm from Northern Ontario, where it's fucking cold, but it's nice there. So this is part of the Etobicoke Creek Trail, Creekside Trail, something like that. It's been around Brampton forever, I guess. I'm not from Brampton. My wife's from Brampton here. I'm just out here exploring Brampton. All the parks and trails. Very wealthy community here. I haven't seen any gated communities in Brampton here yet, so I hope to find one. My daily advice today is, if you don't want a negative lifestyle, you gotta stay away from negative people. Enjoy your day, people. Over here is a little hangout spot here. Nice beautiful tree right there. Right in the middle here. Might stay here for some shade for a minute though. I was wrong, guys. It's like 30 degrees out. 30. I can't believe it. But, whew. This is the key though. Gotta make frequent stops for breaks and stuff. But today's a nice, beautiful day though. This is a little maple tree. I've seen bigger maple trees, but it's just a small maple tree. Not too sure what kind of these trees are called, but I'm here at another rest spot I come to. This is a cool little bridge I like to come to. I see a lot of ducks. It's all nice here. So this is the bridge I come to have a coffee break. If you see that, there's a hawk up in the sky. I can't see it because this phone's locking on to me. But it's a beautiful spot here. Nice place to have a coffee, listen to the water. And that's it.